So my name is Dr. William Kuhn, Will, and I'm a postdoctoral research fellow for the National Science Foundation, and I'm hosted at University of Tennessee. So assassin bugs are a family of insects within the true bug order, which is Hemiptera. So assassin bugs are in the family Regiviidae, and they are predators. Their kind of role in the ecosystem is things like controlling populations of herbivores, like caterpillars. There are a lot of assassin bugs that feed on caterpillars and thus keep their populations kind of in check. Without this layer of predators over these herbivores and other insects, you could have some imbalances there. A lot of them have really bright coloration, something called aposematic coloration that warns predators, you know, I'm dangerous, I'll give you a little nip, you don't want to bite me. They have a little stabbing beak that they stab their prey, and which is typically other insects, things like caterpillars and beetles and lots of other things. We've been finding them on the tops of flowers, kind of at the tips of plants and things, mostly hanging out waiting for other insects to come in so they can grab them. But you do also find them under rocks, under bark. It's important to know what species are found so that we know how to conserve them. We can't conserve unless we know what's actually here. And so assassin bugs are just one small part of knowing, you know, all the species that we're dealing with in this park. Insects are fascinating to me just because there are a million species that we know of and estimated to be several million to upwards to 80 million species worldwide. And many of those we may never know before they become extinct, probably due to climate change, due to habitat destruction. It's fascinating to me how the diversity of behavior and the quality that they have become engineered over evolutionary time, that they are these very complex organisms in very tiny little packages. They're perfectly engineered to do whatever it is they're supposed to do. And there's just so many species, so many different groups of them, that it's just incredible.